And Ty Gilliland does it again. The Furniture Row Motorsports contingent has won both stages.